Looking for points to trap behind the shield razor and Queensland with the packet manager at this very moment for 4-1. But Jamie trying to bust straight off of that pack. The Paradise with a very nice break ball formation there.
Turned out and the next champ is underway.
Light. Alice Affliction is skipping up to the crease. And Jambi is standing way back from the crease and hits that back half. Jambi sits it over and guards it right. Alice Affliction from back in the pack. Now, Bob Malinaki.
Absolutely.
Juggernaut up there on the channel line, up alongside Grits and Pieces. Oh, this is awesome. 4 points. We've got a clean CB. It is 5-on-5 as we wait for that starting whistle. And we're away. Pieces takes him down the inside. Jambi shut down by No Heels on the outside. Forcing him to heel to the back. Looks at Pieces up in front. And got the hit by Rock Roll down the knee. SS, look at Bro through and holding those blockers in position there. But damn, Pieces of Pieces doesn't have that swing. She gets those toes on. And pushing. Oh, Jambi snapped in the back of the team for Francis Formation.
Yeah.
This is lined up on the Jamalot. Alongside Dodge and Polish. We have a clean seat. It is 5-on-5 out there on the flat track. Here at the ring, this is a new club. Slow start, Dodge and Mike Bolt saunters forward, trying to find a chink in their armour. Then throws in their toes, got to start shoving brutally blind, holding her position, no heels, holding her two defenders in position. Dodge and Bolt cannot find a way through. Rips and pieces struggling as well. As that Sun State defense, the city pack starts to lose time, and hits her in the corner. This is where the fans have an opportunity.
Both teams having all their blockers on track.
who's going to be positioned in the offensive Jennings.
Number 2 for Trauma Junkies, Daryl Gajewa against Alice Affliction.